Now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Well, it's going to be numerous showers, gully washing thunderstorms through this evening, and some of the rainfall could linger into the night. We got southerly flow, and as I get a little bit further out on the satellite, that upper level low that we've been tracking still spinning just off to our west, and that's helping to pump the deep tropical-like moisture over the region. We will do this again on Saturday, and also keep in mind now we'll have a front coming in from the northwest, and that will bring drier air in at the tail end of the weekend. So numerous thunderstorms Friday evening. Saturday can't even rule out a little shower activity developing mid to late morning and then firing up in the afternoon. On Sunday, the front will be crossing the area. There'll be more thunderstorms, and by Monday, the drier, less humid air does begin to work in. I am watching this little batch of showers and thunderstorms in the western Caribbean. There is certainly a chance for development, but it should not affect us because by early next week, if it holds together and gets up into the Gulf of Mexico, it'll run into that front and it will curve over towards Florida. So really, Florida needs to be on the lookout for the threat of some very heavy rainfall. Numerous gully washing thunderstorms this evening. There'll be gusty winds near those storms, lots of clouds and numerous thunderstorms again tomorrow. High temperature only 83 degrees. 7-day forecast. More thunderstorms on Sunday, diminishing north to south as the day progresses into the evening. And then as we head into next week, looks like some nice early summer weather.